The urinary bladder is unique in the sense that it involves, the control involves both involuntary autonomic nervous system reflexes, mainly parasympathetic. And on top of it, it has voluntary control as well, as we all know. Children don't have it, infants don't have it, and they develop when they are being potty trained for the first two to three years. They keep wetting their diaper or their beddings because they don't have control, conscious control over their urination. But as they grow and the nerves are myelinated, they get control of their urination, and we'll talk about this in this slide. So basically, the control of micturition, the control of the bladder, is a unique mix of autonomic, subconscious parasympathetic drive, and voluntary control, which comes directly from cerebral cortex. So let's just dive in. And let's pick up proceedings from the bladder upwards. Okay?